and welcome back to Chemist by Destiny. Today we're going to do a new experiment and we are going to synthesize nitric acid.
To synthesize nitric acid, we will use a salt which is potassium nitrate or another nitrate salt, and also sulfuric acid which is concentrated at 96%.
To do this experiment, we are going to need a distillation apparatus. In the boiling flask, we are going to put 50 grams of potassium nitrate. Then we are going to add 100 milliliters of sulfuric acid. After this, you just have to heat up the mixture until it starts boiling.
So what's happening in the boiling flask is the reaction below, in which sulfuric acid reacts with potassium nitrate to form potassium sulfate and nitric acid, which has a low boiling point and it becomes a gas since we are heating it. And also when it comes in contact with water, it condenses and arrives to our receiving flask. Also it produces a gas, which is nitrogen dioxide.
Some precautions that we have to take are to cover all the exits of the distillation apparatus in order to not make this gas come out, because it is very toxic. We are going to do, we are going to take the nitric acid that we produced and we are going to put some pure copper in it, and we are going to see a reaction.
So it happens at first that the nitric acid doesn't react with copper for a process called passivation that happens when our nitric acid is too pure. In fact, we will add a little bit of water to lower our purity of nitric acid, and we'll see the violent reaction that produced the nitrogen dioxide.
Then we are going to put some nitric acid on gloves and we're going to see what happens.
We'll be right back. So guys, the experiment is over, and the last thing that we have to say is that this this synthesis is dangerous. First, because it produces toxic gas, so it must be performed outside or in a fume hood. And also, we have to remember that nitric acid, as we saw from the video, is extremely corrosive, and our gloves cannot protect us.
So everyone, if you like this video, please let us know in the comments. And if you're willing to see more interesting experiments like this, please subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to share our videos if you truly like them.
Thanks for watching.